So where in Fayetteville has the fox been roaming?
The old Mexican original plant around the corner here, the cliffs, the Ray Avenue that goes up by the old Happy Hollow School. It's been seen up there.
Fayetteville Animal Control says there's a reason cartoons talk about how smart a little fox is.
So we have actually set a few traps out for it, but if you've ever watched the cartoons, it's hard to catch a fox.
Hart says they're going to set a few more traps in the next few days. Some neighbors will be happy with that news, but others think there's nothing to worry about.
Came up to the porch, I guess it still smelled like steak and shake, and she came up and I got to pet her while we were out. We've seen her out back taking bits of rabbits to and from the shed, I guess to her kits there.
Sydney says the fox lived back by their shed all winter, and he thinks he knows why this fox is so friendly.
I've never heard anyone of petting a fox before, actually. I mean, that's why we assume she's been eating off other people's porches as well. And we've given her some chicken bones when we're out grilling.
One concern is whether this little fox is rabid.
There's no chance of that. We don't have the fox rabies gene in Arkansas at all.
Doesn't mean a fox can't have rabies, but as long as this fox has been spotted in East Fayetteville, the animal would have died by now.
Said I've petted it. It's not dangerous at all. I mean, no more dangerous than a stray cat.